Let's go. Whoa, 9:48. Hammer time.
I was scared to grow up. I fit the part of an inmate. Told my mother, sat me down, son, you know you'll never be lonely. It's not that easy when you're raised in shadows.
What are we just doing now, Brad?
We're going to B&M.
Why?
To get some Carlsberg export for Brad from Santa for Christmas. Hey!
Yay!
We're also in a car. Do you know why we're in a car? Because trains are shite. They don't need driverless trains. They need trainless trains where there's just train tracks. Trains need abolishing.
Oh, okay.
Like council tax.
He's clearing them out. So how did that go?
Are we still talking about trains?
Yeah.
That went really well. 3 crates of 12 and 2 crates of 18, B&M Bridlington.
Cleared out.
Yesterday I cleared out B&M Rothwell in Leeds and B&M Ossett in Wakefield. Because there is no export in B&M in South Yorkshire. None. Carlsberg, where are they? Modern day travelling. We've just done a picnic. Can't fault that, really. Whee! Sea view-ish. Car park. Sea. Look at the sun going down. They say it changes when the sun goes down. Decent walk to the gig, this, innit? Chuffing cold, though. Jesus. Just got on you. It's like everyone's been obliterated in Bridlington, apart from Brad and Holly. Can you see her?
Your eye trails than mine.
Ooh, in the heart of mine.
Ooh, here we go. Oh,
I've right been on this kind of shit before.
Go on, basketball man. You press start, the balls will come out. Of a man so self-possessed, he won't his kid in the gallows.
And he refused to move on. Don't want to be what? On, you don't want to be on it? You don't want to be on vlog, Holly? No?
No.
No. Well, you're on it.
Very much in it,
tough shit.
Me.
Oh, there's more Guinness coming here, and there's more
vodka mango.
Oh, it looks like fresh orange juice.
It's Monster Mango.
It's like
Monster.
A reef, innit?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
From the old days. I used to make them in Magaluf 99. Because I'm that old. Scenes. Absolute scenes. What even is it?
This is a baby Guinness. This is a raspberry vodka, double, and ginger ale.
What the fuck is that?
Raspberry vodka and ginger ale, that's what's left. And yours is a double vodka Red Bull.
But there's no straw to mix it up with.
Straw's on the bar downstairs.
Downstairs is 5 miles away.
It's already done it. It's already gone. There's no one under it.
Oh. I've just taught Holly how to spit a bit of... Oh, what a loser. She can't even do it. A bit of... Absolute loser. There's no music in Wetherspoons, is there, these days? Oh, any days.
You can put your own on.
Where is it? Where's the speaker?
Today is gonna be the day that I'm gonna throw it back to you. so now realize what you gotta do.
Single that we put out last Friday, it's called The Same Curse. It got to number 2 in iTunes. The fucking Beatles were number 1. I was fuming. But you know, I was like, "Mum, is that not bad?" She's like, "Son, you did alright." Anyone in this room, I know you two probably fucking bought it.
Oh,
well, thank you. Thank you very much. This is the B-side to that tune. It's a song called Feels Like Yesterday.
Oh, yes.
Thank you.
So I'm just backstage with Luis, keyboard player, absolute legend. Fucking what a vocal you've got on, mate.
Thank you, mate. Nothing compared to you,
Brunetti. Hey, yeah. Oh, I heard that, like. And that's Mark. Sorry, mate. That's Mark's anchor. Like, he's just chatting away. I'm not going to disturb him, but anyway. Here we go. There we go. Oh, yeah. Baby,
it's getting late and high enough.
Oh, do you believe in love and love?
I can hear something inside me say, really don't think you're strong enough now.
Do you believe?
It's slippy. It's like ice. Luis is de-icing his car with a kettle. This is the reality of being in a band. I safe journey home.
I can't help falling in love.
Someone said that there's a something going on at Bridlington. Not for Brad and Holly. No, no, no.